From NBC News, this is Today.
So what's in and trending when it comes to fashion? Rebekah George is a style correspondent at DailyCandy.com. Rebekah, good morning.
Good to be here.
It seems like Lucite is all the rage for spring, starting first with the jewelry here.
We saw it all over the runways, and you're right, now it is all over stores. You're going to see it everywhere. You can pick it up for as little as $8 at H&M.
Great necklaces.
Yeah. JCPenney has some great options, and it also comes in these great colors, too, so Lucite doesn't necessarily have to be clear. These are from C. Wonder. You got to have the shoe, right?
Look at these shoes. The heels are fantastic. The Lucite.
You love these, right? The chunky square heel. Look for that this spring. These are all available at Aldo, anywhere from $100 to $125. Okay. A great way to get in on the trend.
Not bad. Okay, water paint is also a trend that we're seeing as well.
Huge,
a little different than
trend.
Florals, right?
Very different than florals. We are loving this at Daily Candy. The difference is, look at it literally like if someone brushed on water paint onto the fashion. You can get great options from Urban Outfitters, even H&M as little as $10. Adorable sneakers from Vans. You can pick them up for $55.
And you're wearing that jacket, too.
Yes.
All right. So let's talk pastels and actually the 80s.
The
are
80s
really
are
raging
back,
right now as we see it.
You're wearing
pastels.
Blue. Well, yes. Blue shadows are big.
I don't think I could do that blue.
You could do it. You could do a little line your lids. This is a great option from Urban Decay because you can line them or you can smudge it on to have
that.
A shadowy effect. Or just brush on a little blue mascara, but don't go overboard, just one at a time.
And I never thought I'd see that crimped hair back.
I know you crimped back in the day, Natalie.
I actually never did, but.
I love to crimp her. The crimp look is in. You can crimp just a few pieces. This is from Conair. Just take a little piece, or you can do your whole head. Even more adventurous, so I'm guessing you're not gonna wanna try this.
No.
Colored hair strips from Sultra, you can clip them in, or you can brush them on all over, or just brush on the ends for a little ombre effect.
Okay, and we've got other makeup. Or is this for the
all
hair?
All for
as well?
The hair.
Oh, I
all
see.
In
hair
different colors
wow,
to really
bizarre.
Get in on that.
Okay,
trend.
Next, superfoods. Going to food now.
Yes.
Superfoods, ancient grains. These are the things that are in as well in the kitchen.
They are in, and you know what? They used to be. You see them a little bit here or there, but now they are really everywhere, and it's the really great nutrients. Really rich in proteins and easy to incorporate into your favorite
Delicious.
Recipes already.
All right, Rebekah George, thanks so much. Coming up next.